So turning your palm, wrapping that arm around, seeing if you can grab fingers or maybe the back wrist. Then you're opening into the twist. You could stay here or wiggle those feet together and then lift up and bring the rack with you. You could stay here or take an inhale. Exhale, fold forward. You could stay here or drop the hands down and look where the knee is. It's right in position for another option to come into this foot. Okay? And then we go to the other side. Yes?
Yeah.